Shut it shut. Give me a light.
Okie dokie. Story time.
Are you really making another TikTok?
I am a social butterfly, and your negativity is not allowing me to fly.
Hey man, what's up? Whoa, you're wearing a mask? Those don't protect you from anything, man. The CDC is lying to you. Listen, dude, I am not gonna do this with you today, all right? Idiot. Oh, really? Okay. That is, oh God. Breathe.
Can you speak English? I can speak, but only when I feel like it.
Anyways, this one time, I was walking down the street, you know, just walking regular, and this guy, he comes up to me, and he's all like, "Hey, buddy, you ever think about being in movies?" And I'm like, "Yeah, bro. I mean, that's the whole reason I moved to the big smoke, eh?" So right away, I shoot two movies for him, eh? They weren't the best kind of movies, kind of low budget, straight to video, what you call them, porno movies? Yeah, they were called Lust of the Mohicans and Attack of the Navajos.
When you lose weight, people say, "What's wrong with you? Are you sick and sickish?" But that little when you lose weight, no. I should lose weight. That's what they say when you lose weight.